You know you look good in that old Mustang, right?
Mustang Fastback is an oldie but a goodie. Don't count that car out.
Have a great race, but always remember that peace, love, and happiness are your biggest priority, dude.
That 68 Ford Mustang Fastback can get the job done. Can you?
Dude, your vehicle is making my head spin.
The cool thing about a Blitz race is it's you versus the clock. All the cars out here are basically just target practice.
running up here in the broadcast booth.
Which is odd.
Because I'm not wearing any pants.
Up to you.
This fog turn you into a defensive driver.
That Mustang Fastback is an oldie but a goodie. Don't count that car out.
I do say, you certainly do seem to be a determined bunch. I refuse to have anything to do with this spectacle.
The Ford Fastback looks good in this city. Classic horsepower from the colonies, lined up to start the race.
The Ford Fastback looks good in this city. Classic horsepower from the colonies, lined up to start the race.
We have a real urban Grand Prix feel to the commute today, everyone. There's tension in the air, on the streets, and especially, of course, on the sidewalks.
Say, you certainly do seem to be a determined bunch. I refuse to have anything to do with this spectacle.
There is a compass to help you, but not direct you all the way, but just generally in the right direction. Looks like we could be in for some rain. Better take your gumboots along.
Envious clouds are bent to dim your glory and stain your track on the bright passage through the city.
What you do with your free time? Shouldn't you be reading a book or something?
Have you got your A to Z handy? These streets get a bit complicated at times. congratulations for unlocking a new paint job for the new Mini Cooper.